We have an update now on the effort to open medical marijuana compassion centers in Rhode Island. We've learned the health department plans to announce which applicants have made the cut next week. The announcement was originally expected today. The health department says it has received 18 applications.